Hi, I'm Peter Kelsall. I'm looking forward to playing for you today. My program features three pieces. The first is the Prelude and Fugue in B minor by J.S. Bach. This is perhaps one of his lesser known large works for the organ, but like all his organ works, it's a marvellous creative piece. It involves quite a bit of technical skill. It's a bit of an endurance test as well. They go on a bit, but they're wonderfully inventive, wonderfully creative. And I hope you enjoy that. Second piece is a bit of light relief, a bit of a palate cleanser. I'll be playing a little rondo from what I assume is either a little organ sonata or an organ concerto by a Dutch composer by the name of Ruppe. This sounds very much like a barrel organ or something that you might hear on the streets in the Netherlands somewhere. And then to finish, the prelude from Jean Langlais' suite Médiévale. And this is an opportunity for me to make as much noise as I can on the Town Hall instrument. And the Town Hall instrument can and does make a lot of noise. So this is a piece based on some plain song. And the harmonies are very much in the medieval style, so lots of open fourths and fifths and things. It's quite a grand conclusion.